My name is Sawyer Birchall. I'm a test engineer for Väderstad out of Wahpeton, North Dakota. It's been my esteemed pleasure to follow Tempo K planters around in the field. So we place them with farmers and get test acres on them and validate our design. It's extremely important to be with farmers and test it in the area that we intend to sell it in. Every farm is different, every field is different, and we need to try and support the farmers and make sure that our design meets their practices in the field. Tempo K is a collaborative effort between Sweden and the United States. It's built in the United States and it's tested for American farmers by American farmers. When we run these planters in the field, we want the farmer to check the accuracy behind it and make sure he's satisfied with the result. And so far in all our tests last year and this year, we've done quite a few thousand acres of soybeans and corn, and they have been blown away by the accuracy of the Tempo row unit. The test farmers are extremely important. Their feedback goes directly into product development, so we try and take what they're saying and incorporate that into the design and layout of the machine. Testing Tempo K in America has went fantastic. The high-speed row unit's been appreciated by the farmers, so they try and get more acres done, especially like a wet late spring like we're having this year. It's a huge benefit to be able to go, you know, north of 7 miles an hour, up to 10, 11 miles an hour. It's been great to get the acres fast.